number 29.
Yes! He's back! He's back!
After taking Roman Reigns to the limit back at Crown Jewel last year, the social media superstar, the WWE superstar, Logan Paul enters his first Rumble.
It all makes sense now. They've been sending cases of that Prime stuff to my house for like a month.
How'd it taste?
It's great. But Logan Paul seems healed up and ready to make an impact yet again. Strike me as a very Texas-friendly character.
I'm not sure people love him, but they should definitely respect him. What a stud.
Not making many friends.
Well, it does appear as if everybody's going to be on the same team here, and that's not fair for Logan.